Cowboys 1D, Drew Pearson, screenshot via NFL.com video by SportsDataFW.com. At SportsDataFW, Drew Pearson has set a very high bar for pick announcers at the NFL draft. A year ago, he trolled all of Philadelphia directly to their faces. Will anyone try to one-up him this year with the draft at AT? Here's a full list of who will be announcing every team's Round 2 and 3 picks during the NFL Draft. Team Round 2 Legend. Round 3 Legend: Arizona Cardinals Aeneas Williams, Deuce Lutui, Atlanta Falcons Michael Vick, Ben Garland, Baltimore Ravens Todd Heap, Edwin Mulatello, Buffalo Bills Andre Reed, Fred Jackson, Carolina Panthers Jordan Gross, Jason Baker, Chicago Bears Mike Singletary, Charles Tillman, Cincinnati Bengals TJ Houshmandzadeh, Michael Johnson, Cleveland Browns, Jim Brown, Randall Telfer, Dallas Cowboys, Bob Lilly, Travis Frederick, Denver Broncos, Steve Atwater, Ed McCaffrey, Detroit Lions, Nate Burleson, Stephen Tullett, Green Bay Packers, Jerry Kramer, Brad Jones, Houston Texans, Kevin Walter, Chris Brown, Indianapolis Colts, Joseph Addai, Gary Brackett, Jacksonville Jaguars, Mark Brunell, Brad Meester, Kansas City Chiefs, Priest Holmes, Willie Lanier, Los Angeles Chargers, LaDainian Tomlinson, Daryl Stuckey, Los Angeles Rams, Henry Ellard, Roger Saffold, Miami Dolphins, Dwight Stevenson, Rashad Jones, Minnesota Vikings, Keith Millard, Robert Griffith, New England Patriots, Deion Branch, Ty Warren, New Orleans Saints, Marcus Colston, Roman Harper, New York Giants, Justin Tuck, Chris Canty, New York Jets, Lavranus Coles, Quincy Enunwa, Oakland Raiders, Willie Brown, Bruce Irvin, Philadelphia Eagles, David Akers, Harold Carmichael, Pittsburgh Steelers, Rod Woodson, Max Stark, San Francisco 49ers, Merton Hanks, Nate Clements, Seattle Seahawks, Max Strong, Tampa Bay Buccaneers, Ron Barber, Jeff Garcia, Tennessee Titans, Vince Young, Wesley Woodyard, Washington Redskins, Gary Clark, Darryl Young. So, will anyone on the list above be able to top this? Pearson said this to Sports Day recently when asked what he thought his expectations were going to be of Eagles fans in Arlington. "I'm expecting huge retaliation," he said. "I don't know who they are going to bring down here to top what I did in Philadelphia, but good luck. All I know is whoever they bring, he will be met by a chorus of boos, more so than the chorus of boos I was met with coming out of that tunnel, coming out from backstage and walking to that podium. To deliver my message, here's a short list of announcers who might try to top that." The obvious: David Akers, Harold Carmichael. The two Eagles have to at least try, right? Pearson did what he did on their turf. The responsible Philadelphia thing to do would be to retaliate. Probable: Justin Tuck, Chris Canty, Gary Clark, Darryl Young. More division opponents. Tuck probably is the most likely to talk some smack. He hasn't been shy about hiding his Cowboys hate in the past. Possibly, Jerry Kramer, maybe he'll bring up the ice bowl. Michael Vick was an Eagle at one point, and he went 4-3 against Dallas with 13 total TDs and 3 INTs against them in his career. Bruce Irvin, he's been talking some mad trash about Marquette King and Rod Woodson lately. And, oh, Woodson is going to be announcing a pick too. Drama: more Pearson. The adrenaline was flowing. How Drew Pearson stole show at the NFL draft in Philadelphia. How Drew Pearson's life has changed since trolling Philadelphia, from stealing the draft to soap opera cameos. Drew Pearson unexpecting retaliation from Eagles fans at the draft, keeping and more. Why Cowboys great Drew Pearson says he won't troll the Philadelphia Eagles at this year's NFL draft. Drew Pearson is Cowboys reveal setup for NFL draft at